Hey guys, 3DP here, and welcome back to some more of Let Me Hack Shit, aka Watch Dogs. But before we continue, I'd like to remind that most people are watching my content and not subscribed, so what the bloody are you waiting for? Kick that subscribe button and kick that bell to me now for when I do upload. But we're actually going to go in our little mini headquarters here. And then we're also going to change our clothes. I'm sick of red already. We're going to bandit. Yeah, we'll go with bandit. There we go. What happened to Ray Kennedy then? Okay. Something definitely is going up with Bloom. But anyway, we didn't actually get these red things that I said I was going to get at some point. I said I was going to get these in the meantime, but I didn't bother getting them. So I totally forgot. But we are going to go and do our next mission. So here we go. We're going to actually fast travel to make it easy on us, but yeah, our next mission is begun. We don't want to piss Damon off because, hey, he's got our sister. We've got to kind of be nice to him and follow his orders until we kind of get gist of what the heck is happening. And maybe we can twist everything against him and finally beat the shit out of him. Or even trying to blackmail us. Oh. Okay, I'll go this way. Screw it. I'm just doing some home design. That person wanted a new garden, so I just give him one. Oh, bloody hell. What does that say over there? Pleasant stay. Oh, okay. He's here, I can't believe he's here. Who's here? Are you talking about me? I'm like Spider-Man. Well, I am the vigilante. Come here to rescue you.
Damon's all ego. He needs this victory. I'll give it to him.
Okay.
Find that second hacker and you'll let Nikki go. Do I believe that?
Do you believe it's that?
Right now, I got no other options.
Right, let's get out of this beautiful car we got here. The Owl Hotel. I like it. That's catchy. Let's check in while we're here, actually. Collect. Oh, bloody hell. Let's do that again. Let's collect gifts or something. I said that. I want some gifts. That's good. We'll do it another time. Not sure what gifts you can get. Criminal convoy. Nah, I'm okay. I wonder if the graphics look better to you guys here. Because now I'm actually officially recording in 4K. Although, I will be uploading this as 1080p still. I'm going to do 4K videos, possibly when the PS5 releases. But everything else will be just 1080p, 60fps.
Son of a bitch. Fucking Murlot job.
What now?
Alright, Damien. Let's see if there's something you missed. Right there. Damn it.
What?
What did he miss?
Hey!
Oh!
It's me. You called me here.
Shit. I have a lot on my mind.
Yeah,
no shit.
Come here, take a look at this.
What have we found?
Who is she?
I don't know, the file's corrupt. You have any ideas how to make the video play?
This isn't fixable. You need the original.
Oh,
when
crap.
You search on your CTOS access.
That's what I wanted to talk to you about.
See, I don't think he knows about this. He would have bragged. I know him.
Who would have bragged?
She might be a lead. Or not. I gotta stay a step ahead of him.
Are you in trouble?
Yeah, no shit. You only just realized that?
An IP address.
Yeah, he gave that to me. Can you find where that leads?
What is all of this? Aiden, answer me. I'm not doing anything until...
He took her, Clara. He's using my sister as collateral.
Oh my god. The man we traced?
Yeah.
Yes.
Damien Brinks.
I can't help you. I'm gonna go. We'll talk later, right? After you're done.
Shh.
Whoa. Why is she acting suspicious? I complained about the door being blocked, weirdly enough. Now we know what it was. He's dead, don't worry. Oh god, flames. That's not a good sign.
Where's your car?
This way!
Yeah? The car's this way, okay.
Over there. The balcony.
Yeah, I'm trying. I'm getting shot constantly. Oh god. Here we go. Bingo.
Look out.
I thought them two vans over there was part of the enemies. Thank god they're not. Oh god, they're shooting everything. Car pops a lot.
We can use some help.
Oh god, they're calling for backup. What's that? I think I could have stopped them. Come on, Claire, Clara, Kiara, whatever your name is. Oh my god, I am not doing very good at him without that shot. Maybe I need to change my gun. Yeah, that's what I need to do. Right, this guy up here needs to go. Oh shit. Okay, he's dead. I guess we possibly suck at this game, but we're gonna give it another go.
Where's your car?
This way. Over there, the balcony.
Yeah, I know the balcony. Alright, yeah, we got issues there. Big issues. What about it? You mean there's people up there? Yeah, I obviously know that because I've been shooting them for the last 5 minutes. Ah, women! You always state the bloody obvious. But hello, I know they're there. I am just shit at my job.
We're here.
I could have done it again. I missed it again. That's how bad I am in this game. Right, 47. There we go. Oh god.
We're here, we got this.
Oh no.
Street.
The street. Yeah, everything's good. I kinda blew up the cars, see? Now they gotta come all the way over here on foot. I do love the AK. In every game I play, I love the bloody AK. Oh, look.
We're here. You need help?
Clara, go.
No.
Oh, God. There we go.
Come on, no problem. Keep moving. Almost there.
Whoa. Something's going on. There we go. Way on coming to help. Oh, bloody help. Okay. Got a lot of enemies.
This way.
Wow. Good job, Clara. Oh.
Any support nearby?
Oh, we got a blackout. guess you could say it's a good thing, yet a bad thing.
Who are they? Backup is here.
Long story. Oh shit.
What the hell did you hit on? Just stay low. I'll get us up.
Oh shit. Stay near me and we'll be cool. I hope. Oh, I think they might start flanking. Yep, they are. Oh god. What I could do really is watch. But if I'm here. The moment I'm not looking at that van is the moment they decide to finally pop out, even though I knew they was there that whole time.
Clara, this way.
That's okay. The checkpoint's on our side. We need to do actually. Yep, there we go. Make sure we've got the AK out. Clara,
what
come over here.
Who are they? Backup is here. It's gotta be the search around for the IP. What the hell have we hit on? Just stay
low. Oh shit, what
have
we... Yeah, that IP. What have we done? Oh my god, no. No, 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 no. Oh, fuck's sake. We are so bad at this. Oh my god. We're gonna have to just try battle hill. I think that'd be the best way. Right, Clara, come. We're getting out of here.
Need more help.
Get the fuck in the car now. Now.
What do they want? Who are they?
Backup is here.
Gotta be the search around for the IP.
He's not coming. Oh well. So I'm gonna bring the fight to them. Oh god. Woohoo! We're going. Oh god. Yeah, stay near me. You're right near me. Hey. You're right near me here. How many more? Right, cool. Seems like the ones down here have got tired of waiting. And they've gone around the front. Which, hey, I'm not going to complain. Come, let's go. Clara, come, let's go. Oh yeah, we got to go to her car, not our car. How have I forgot that already?
Go, get in the car. Dickhead. I'll finish here. What are you doing? Just go.
They're going to trap us.
No, they're not. Oh, what, maybe they are. Yeah, maybe they are. Oh shit. You do your thing, Clara. I am so bad at shooting. Yeah. Whew. Right, reload that gun. I'm stealing this car. I know I kind of shot the fuck into it, but. Well, now we need it. Oh, have I got a flat tire? I bloody well have. Oh no. That's not gonna help. I've got a flatty. Yep. Yep, the tire's gone completely. And shit. Okay, we escaped at least. That's good, there's a bike here.
Are you okay?
We'll take that.
God, who are you?
I don't know how to answer.
answer that.
What do you mean, who am I?
I know a place where we can talk. Here.
Ooh, a place where we can talk. I'm down with that. Where is this place? All the way over here. The mission's called One Foot in a Grave. Well, after the missing we just had, yeah, that sound right.
The TV is reporting a fire at the Alamo Town. You can't just check out like everyone else.
When have I ever done like everyone else?
Are we bantering? It's been so long I'm tongue-tied.
Savor it, because you're not going to see it again. Lost my network, I need some equipment.
Not my concern. You didn't
what do you mean it's not your concern?
This is your problem, you figure it out. But do it quick, I need your head in the game. Hey, sweetheart.
I'm so bad on
talk.
My bikes.
Aiden?
Oh my gosh, my sister.
Jax, is my baby okay?
He's safe. Where are you?
I don't know. It's cold. I was blindfolded the whole way.
Okay, it's cold. That's all we know.
I'm scared, Aiden.
I know you are, and I'm getting you out. Look, I know Damien.
A train I hear in the background.
Crazy. He won't hurt you. Just be careful around him.
What do you mean you know him?
Training cold.
He's trying to get to me through you.
What?
Time's up.
Oh no, this is gonna piss
my
her off
God,
even more.
What did you say to her? The poor girl's in tears.
Damien, put her back on.
You wanna continue this little chat? You follow that IP address and get me something I can use. Ta-ta.
Alright, she's safe.
Cliff out.
For now. She's somewhere cold. Maybe outdoors.
Outdoors,
keep talking,
good bet.
Maybe I can find where she is.
Yeah, keep her talking. Can narrow it down. She's definitely in Chicago somewhere. But cold. It could be anywhere. We definitely need some more information. Right, if we go around here. Where is she? Well, where are we going? She knows a place where we can talk. Apparently it's here. I'm not so sure about that. I mean, we're just literally in the middle of nowhere.
My hard drives, my network access. Alright, I need to get back online. Where's Clara? Be careful, Aiden. Don't pull her into this.
Oh god, yeah, we don't want her getting involved. It's really bad enough our sister's involved.
Here. Thanks.
Those men, who are they?
I don't know. Yeah, they must have picked up on the CTOS search.
That's why I wanted to see you. DedSec says why? That someone else has the system hacked. I took it, and I gave it to you.
Well, hold on. I didn't give it to anyone. I wouldn't.
We what? Need to trust
how?
Each other.
How does someone else have it, then?
You know what? I don't have time to soothe you, Clara. If you don't trust me, there's nothing I can do. Someone shot up my motel room. My sister's gone, and I have nothing. You are not my priority right now.
No, I know that. Of course.
Then what? Speak, Clara.
Do you know this place? Somewhere near here. It's supposed to be the first test site for CTOS. It is known as the bunker. At least, that's how the urban legend goes.
Urban legend, eh?
Bunker. One with access to the entire city.
Undetected access.
Really?
I've done months of research.
Oh my god.
City planning, zoning documents, things they don't want us to see. There's a black spot on it.
Really?
Right over there. Ish. And you've lost your damage deposit on a motel.
Yeah. I guess you're right on that one.
It's fine.
She's got a very nice charm to her. I mean, that line about the hotel. That was funny.
Access to the whole city.
Oh, what's this?
I need a break right now.
camera. What are we looking for? Expired visas. He's a tattooed artist. I said bloody know that. What is this going to? Haphazardly connected to a nearby Canada. Camera, I mean. Oh, the bridge.
If you can do that, you may be
what?
Win. Tobias Frewer.
This random homeless guy. It's got the
well,
key to this bridge.
Somebody's been on that island recently. His name's Tobias
what
Frewer.
The fuck?
Tobias was one of the CTOS pioneers until Bloom fired him. The man is vraiment crazy. Or on drugs. Maybe both. He lives right near here. There's a homeless camp.
He's homeless?
Okay.
He's got an underground shop hidden
can't
in there.
Can't he tell?
DedSec goes there for some of the more rare hardware. You can't forget him. He's paranoid and won't talk.
I can be persuasive.
I'll let you
do very persuasive.
You really want this place to be real, don't you?
It is real.
So you're buying into the legend.
Papa used to take me camping in Mont Tremblant.
Oh, Papa.
He'd always say
your
we
friend?
Were looking for treasure. I didn't understand
I never
that,
knew.
That he was stealing from the cabins. Gold watches, tools. The look on his face when it was something special. Like one time, I found an old rusted coin with a regal emperor. He said it was an ancient Roman coin. Priceless. But he let me keep it. Said it was my door to a magic world. The whole Roman Empire.
Oh, keep your hands to yourself, creep.
Well, I hope this bunker's real too.
It's real.
A gang shootout erupted at the Owl Motel earlier, resulting in a
if you certainly believe it is,
there.
And we'll give it a
that's
try.
That's where Tobias runs his shop. Mostly black market junk. Sometimes you can find rare schematics if you're lucky. He's not
ooh,
there.
It's just some old radios.
Someone here knows how to reach him. I'm gonna have a look around.
Right.
Fancy setup.
Oh, he's having a piss. Okay, let's look away. Who around here will know about
a
Tobias?
Lot of tech for a place like this.
Ooh, what's this? One-time hacks. Jailbroken phone.
What is it? I'm in the middle of a poker game. There's somebody at your shop. Well, it's closed. Wait, what do they look like? I don't know, man. Punk rock chick and a... Then it's closed.
He's playing poker. I'll get them to deal me in.
All right, we're gonna go to the poker place.
Let's see where you're hiding.
Wait a minute. Why was he ringing him up? What's so suspicious about people coming to your shop?
Hold on, what's this? Someone else is tracking the call.
Oh
it's
no.
Gotta be fixers.
Say it, but... Fixers on to him.
I finally got a lock on Frewer. I'm going to pick him up now.
Oh no.
There they are. They'll hunt him down fast. I need to stop them.
Yes, like now? Come on, Aiden. We got to stop them reaching Tobias. Because we need that thing. We don't know if, even if he has it on
right.
him.
He's paranoid.
He might have stashed it somewhere.
I found him.
You want to go alone, don't you? Alright. I'll meet you at the island.
He's paranoid for a bloody good reason. They're actually after him. Oh, we need to catch up quickly. And we're not catching up really, are we? Look. I feel like we're losing ground. Come on. Come on. I'm not very big fan of muscle cars. They make a great sound. I'll give them that, but... Come on. Well, the way they're driving, I think they know. I think they know we're onto them. Need some sort of accident to happen to them. Oh
here.
God. Oh no, they got backup now. Come on. Smash. Smash. Oh, hello. Massive car crash. I think I played a part in that.
Take him out!
Wait, come back here. Oh, bloody hell. Where's this van going now? I'm ramming you off the road, prick. Or not. Oh, God, now he's ramming me off the road.
Come on.
How much damage does this thing take? It's off. Oh God. The fixes are everywhere. Oh no. I'm gonna get rammed. I'll ram you first, bitch.
Smash it!
Oh my God. Yeah. Oh. Come on, one or two more hits, right? One or two more hits. Come on, we got this. We're not connected here. Oh no. Ooh. Oh, my car's pretty wrecked here right now. Thank you for that fixer. Thank you.
Drive him off the road. Oh. Go.
Prick. Come on, we nearly got the van. I mean, this car's seen better days, but I think one or two more rams will do it.
Plowing! Do it! He's out of the car!
Oh my God!
Give me this vehicle. I need a faster car. Bye-bye, fixers. Oh, shit.
Drive into him! Do it!
Oh God, one of them's still behind me. I thought they all got out. That didn't quite work, did it? Oh, I'm being rammed. Flipping hell, your car's strong.
Drive into him!
Vehicle takedown. Well, yeah, I took it down, but it's mainly because he tried taking me down. I didn't mean to take him out.
We need every available backup.
Come on, we need a... Oh God, no, we did get him!
Smash into him!
Shit. Shit, shit, shit. Come on. Right, let's try again. Every time I try and ram him, he dodges me. This is not working. I'm trying to flip and get him to crash. Oh God.
He's on foot. This is our chance. He's armed.
Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. I just blew myself up by blowing the body up.
Hey, you're not gonna believe
no. You're fucking kidding me. I've got to do this all over again.
They'll hunt him down fast. I need to stop them.
Oh my God. Round two, I guess. We're gonna do this.
You were right. He's paranoid. But I found him.
You wanna go alone, don't you?
Go on.
Alright. I'll meet you at the island.
Concentration times. Focus. We'll just go around here. I should have really pulled that bridge up. We kind of didn't have time for that.
I need backup!
There we go. Easy. That was so much easier than the first time. What the fuck? Ow!
Run him off the road!
Can you guys piss off? You're gonna ruin that gate. bloody car. Why did you have a park there? Oh god, trees in my way. I was focused on neutralizing them.
Ram inside!
Oh, this is a bit weird. We're all going cross country. Hey guys, welcome to cross country. Oh, fuck. Right, let's go around here. We might be alright around here. Oh my god, sorry. It's coming through. Yeah, coming through.
Let's do another sweep.
Beep, beep.
Where'd he go?
Beep,
anyone
beep.
Got him?
Beep. Move on my way. Out of the way. Move. Everyone get out of the way. Okay, the car's had better days, definitely. Come on. Bloody hell.
Just forget it, he's gone.
Whew. Oh, there we go.
Okay, time for a little poker with Tobias Frewer. He's my key to Clara's Island.
That was tough. I feel I deserve a new car. Stop. Now give me your beautiful car. And I'm turning your crappy music off. Right, now we need to go find Tobias now we saved his ass. Okay, that should be him. Oh, hopefully he's less trouble than that police chase was. Well, not police chase, but yeah, car chase. Oh, this is so much better to control. And it's silent. Maybe it's a Tesla. Oh, I'm trying my first ever Tesla. Although it looks more like a Bentley to me. Either way. Oh, it's so relaxing this is. So much better than that bloody noisy car I had a minute ago. That, oh, I don't know what it was. I'm going to say a Mustang or something. That was loud as fuck. Oh, Parker Square. Parker. Peter Parker. Peter Parker, is that you? Is that you, bro? Oh, sorry. Passing through. Oh. If we go left, we should be ending up a straight run. There's no poker places around here. They look like houses. Oh. Oh, wait. I'm just a bad driver. Oh, bang goes the neighbourhood. Well, there's a bloody Mustang now. Horrible. Too powerful for me. Is that another fixer van? Right. Beautiful car. We got a job to do. What a nice house this is, by the way. Apparently some secrets to do with this house. Oh, see, look. A little welcome sign here. So this is the poker place.
Illegal poker out here. Who'd suspect?
Illegal poker. They're making it a bit obvious with the signs. Oh, one of them is Tobias. Always fancy a game? Oh god, okay. I'm in. Not sure how I play poker. Oh, thank you. Queen of nine. Is that a good thing? But.
Who are you? I don't know you. I don't know him.
Relax. Are you Tobias?
None. He's gotta be business. Tobias.
I'll take that.
You're paranoid as fuck.
No, take it as none of your business.
That's a nice attitude. Is that why Bloom fired you?
Oh. Yep. That's definitely him. He flipped his shit, literally.
Tobias,
oh crap, he's running.
Stop!
Tobias, come back. You paranoid creep, come here.
Damn it!
Oh god, stop shooting me. I'm trying to save your ass here. Well, actually, I did save you from the fixers. Why did you get fired from Bloom? Tell me. What's Bloom to do with...
It ain't me,
oh
you
god.
Want.
He's actually getting away. Oh, there we go. Screw you, car. Gate, open up, please. Thank you. Looks like I might have to climb this boat. Yeah, he has a gun. Oh god, this guy's fit for a hobo. I never thought I'd ever say that. But here we are. This guy should be in the Olympics, the Hobo Olympics. Jesus. You're causing a scene, you psychopath. I only want to talk. How do you jump so good? And stop shooting. No guns allowed, okay? Oh, for fuck's sake. He just dodged me. And then he nearly blew me up. How much bullets do you have in that gun? Oh no. He's trying to blow that up on me now. Stay away from anything that looks like it's going to explode and I should be alright. Move people, you're in my way. I'm trying to get that lunatic hobo. Fucking hell, where's he going now?
I'm
come
not
back
gonna
here.
Hurt you.
That ain't the truth. I know.
Ah, I slowed him down. Whew. Don't go near that pipe next time.
I just need one thing.
How do we end up in the garden?
And then I can let you go.
No, no way. They'll find out.
I'm not one of them.
Why should I trust you?
Because I could
show you. You're no choice.
Take it.
Oh, that ain't an answer, man.
Right. That's a good answer, actually.
I don't work with whoever you think. No one needs to know about this conversation.
No power to the bunker. They cut it. There's no power. Do you get it? Might as well call that place a tomb.
All right. I can deal with that.
Yeah, we can find power.
It was when you think about it. A tomb. Anyone that ever touched that fucking place. We all have one foot in the grave. But I'm okay. I'm safe here. Mostly.
Sure.
I don't think you're safe, but yeah.
May I have the bridge remote?
The fixers are onto your ass.
I built it, you know. The remote.
Yeah.
That's what I do, I build.
That's great.
Aw, oh, bless him.
Yeah. Fine. Sure. Yeah, you take it.
Great.
Yeah, it's your funeral.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's heavy, huh? Trust me, man. It only gets heavier. Hey, listen. If you need anything, I mean whatever, you come see me. I build stuff.
You do.
See, we're friends just like that. See, that's how you make friends, people. You just chase them around, threaten them at gunpoint, and they become your friend. That's how life works, apparently. Another successful mission. I'm expecting a phone call or something by now. Are we gonna have one?
I could easily end up a mess like Tobias. I'm being chased by the same people.
Yep.
Hell, I guess I'm homeless now, too. But he was high on medication or something. That guy has got to be careful. He's got fixers after him. If they find him, who knows what they'll do.
Very good point. I'm actually worried about him.
Maurice volunteered a location. He seems convinced you'll find something there. He says if you want answers, you'll have to follow his trail. Whatever the hell that means. Might lead to something, though, right?
It will.
Let me follow the trail.
That's good. He wants me to understand why he did it. You need to reward him with something, okay?
What, like...
Reward him with what?
I don't know.
Ooh, a chocolate chip cookie? That's a good idea. But we actually run out of time this episode, so we're going to have to end it here. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already, and check us next time where we carry on our adventure with some more Watch Dogs.